Hello, business women. This is Angela DeSozi here from the Women's Business Club. And I have had the most amazing revelation. Guess what it is? I am my target audience. It's changed everything. It's made the whole business process so much simpler because if I understand me, I can help my team understand me. We can pitch to people like me. If I don't like it, you're probably not going to like it. I mean, it's just been an absolute game changer. Maybe it's obvious. Maybe it goes without saying. Maybe you've already figured that out. But for us, it was like, oh, well, that just solves a whole lot of problems for us and makes our communication so much easier. So, who am I? I'm a businesswoman. I started my business from scratch with absolutely nothing. Honestly, no startup capital, no rich uncle, absolutely nothing from the ground up. Have really built this business and faced challenges every step of the way. Met amazing people, met horrible people, you name it. I've seen it, I've been through it, I've done it. And at the moment, at the phase of our business where we're at, we are looking at how I manage staff, how I manage VAT, how I manage KPIs, cash flows, you name it. Again, a whole different level of challenges. And I'm loving it. I'm absolutely loving the stage of business that I'm at. But equally, I recognize that I'm at a stage of business when I need other people around me. I need the right people around me. And so, apart from looking around at who in the business world inspires me, who I can learn from, watch videos from, you know, grow from, I've also got something that I value so much, and it's called our Mastermind Boardroom. Now, the Mastermind Boardroom is almost like having your own non-exec board of directors. It's the board that you can't afford. It's something that all business owners want but aren't necessarily able to, for various reasons, have their own non-exec board of directors. But through the Mastermind Boardroom, businesswomen like you, like me, we can come together around a table and we can help each other with our businesses. Now, the Mastermind Boardroom is fantastic, but it's also intense because we take half a day a month. We take it out of our busy, busy diaries. We prioritize this. It's a really important part of our business journey. And we spend time together. We set KPIs. We spend a half an hour for each business. So each business gets half an hour of focused attention from the other business owners around the room. And we really push each other. So I would encourage you, join me in 2019 as we start putting together our new Mastermind Boardrooms across the country. We're going to have a Mastermind Boardroom associated with every club, and maybe, you know, new ones can pop up. If you're interested in leading one, or if you're interested in being trained as a leader, get in touch. Or if you'd just like to attend, get in touch. But I cannot recommend enough that, first of all, you identify who your target audience is, because that makes a massive difference. But also that you connect with other businesswomen and you get around a Mastermind Boardroom and see how your business will flourish. Thank you.